Some of the clients had been secretly dealing drugs on the premises, but because Ruth and John ran the charity, they were held responsible.
They've got evidence. On film.
I was furious at the injustice of it. And then, really, for the first time in my life, I actually began to take a real and practical interest in the homeless.
Fuck off, pisshead!